She is cataloging coital and fertility rituals.
The cover proudly announces this book to be Flumph Mating Rituals. Scrutiny proves too much. The lurid text melts away before your eyes. An illusion. What remains are simple instructions written in a spare hand. The secret to forging adamantine.
The forge again. Hells. We know everything bar how it smells.
Years of terror. For what?
You've been down here. Dink, Balin, dink.
Oh! Hello? Hey!
So, are you greeting invisible beings or just losing your mind?
The echoes, listen. They're coming from three directions.
Losing your mind it is. Probably the tadpole. The weirdest things seem to be.
Dead drow, publicly displayed. The Duergar are sending a message.
Yeah, don't get your twat in a twist.
Not lost. I mean, just look at this place.
Hey, stick shit!
It's...
another stick shit!
Piss pot.
You flirt. Now jump to it. Or it's up to the lift, straight to the shadows.
I think we've found two Duergar who are gonna get spit in their drinks.
True soul, yeah? Tell the sergeant we won't move a pebble. Hold out your hands, Oon.
You heard the man. Let's see him.
Less asking, more showing. Scout all you want. You got 5 working fingers. Perfect for digging. You want near? You claw him out. My drinking hand's busy. And you'll appreciate how few shits I have to give you. Hey! Stick shit! Where's my drink?
Coming right up, piss pot.
Stick shit? Talks like smug. And he wrecked that shroom village.
And then shagged it.
Here's to smug, nasty prick. Shit. You got one of Nair's moon lanterns, Jarg. Well, then pixie lamps. If you're headed to Moonrise, you won't last without it.
Toplands are clogged with the Death Dark. Choke you in no time.
You daft? It's there in the name. Shadows up there black as the lower dark. A few sniffs could fell an ogre.
If the cure's in Moonrise, we should go. Nier and his lantern be damned. After all, shadows will be the least of our worries if we start to turn.
Agreed. Next stop, Nier.
What's a fort like this doing in the Underdark?
Why don't you tell me?
Whoever built it, they let it rot for ages.
If you aren't here to inspect the stonework, then get lost. And if you are, well, I doubt you've got anything useful to say.
How peculiar. Smooth face, cobbled edges. They're a sign. They must be. A sun dweller in these parts. Look here, my topside friend. I need fresh eyes. And I doubt I'll find fresher.
The rock, the rubble, all of it, if I may be so bold. Take a look. Tell me what you see. And be thorough.
Statue's meandering curves and golden edges stand out against the weathered masonry behind it. Two styles, two eras. The statue was carved from newer stone and erected by latecomers to this ancient fortress.
Anything standing out?
Boulders and stone bricks of various sizes clutter the corridor, many split cleanly in two, yet some walls remain fully intact. No quake brought these rocks down. They were smashed through in an instant. Something big charged through here. Something very big.
What do you think?
Several glassy stones stand out in the debris. Their borders are coated with tiny yellow crystals. The hottest of flames smoothed the stone and left sulfuric crystals behind. The fires of the hells have touched Grimforge.
Incredible! An entire history risen from dirt and debris. Picture it, an ancient city, hewn from the stone by disciples of Shah, later abandoned. Untold centuries later, a new tribe revives it. Fresh walls, fresh sculptures, until a great hell beast charges through, toppling the walls and crushing the people. Ah, that explains the infernal plate I found. Perhaps you might have use of it. But my work has only begun. There is more still to find. I must get to it. Well, let's see what you've got. That's all then.
Ruin has a story to tell. That much is true, at least.
The most interesting secrets are always lurking just under the surface.
See where the gnomes.
Thrin ain't found a trace. Found a way past the rockfall, is my guess.
Scargill's still at it then.
Another scrying eye. The same as the one skulking around the goblins' camp. Someone's watching.
Best to stay out of its way.
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed. Heat up some rocks!
Let's see how the little pricks do when we strap fire to their legs.
Charming.
Hell is truly where we make it.
Move, Hoon! I don't have time for Drugnan outsiders. Never thought I'd see these back. Nasty sneak gave even Gek the slip. Crafty little shits, these ones. You need a stiff cane to keep them in line. Here then. His bounty's yours. Now move! I've got no time for-
The parasite stirs, but it's a mere tickle. You hear no thoughts or memories, just an echo of scars that never healed.
A true soul, eh? Useless wreck of a lookout could have told me. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnels collapsed. Trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon. It's both our heads.
What is it with these people and heads? Let's get Nears and get out.
Place is older than bone dust. Previous tenants left a trap. Dropped a shit ton of metal once we dug a ways in. Get Near out and you'll have the Absolute's blessing. No doubting that. Entrance to an ancient temple. General's orders, Near said. Must contain something important. He got me to recruit non-believers, but not everyone's seeing the Absolute's truth. They don't get paid soon. I'll have a riot on my hands. Not a one. Unless you count tacking Aboleth fangs to my whipping cane.
That's so.
Set it near the rubble and ignite it. That'll blow the drow out.
Back on your feet, or I'll bite your toes off one by one. I'll peel your balls like potatoes if you don't move. And you better hope that's the worst.
Near the rubble, a fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
A true soul! True soul! Finally, you must clear rubble, billing poison! Expedition! Passage trapped! Gnomes useless! Don't trust Bergs! Get me out!
You through Nir's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble and few moving figures. The blur resolves into an image. Two gnomes feverishly removing debris. While two others lie dead at Nir's feet, their flesh scorched by powerful magic. You sense Nir's frustration tinged with rage as the connection fades.
True souls are infected like us. Why do they think they're talking to a god?
Are we meant to turn out like that?
Listen. Choking! Dig out of here!
You sense Nir's frustration, tinged with rage, as the connection fades.
Clean up this mess! Nir dies, heads grow. And that goes for novices too.
Bugger off! You're distracting the slaves! They run, you're dead! Remember, things could always get worse for you. Keep crying for your sister, and I'll personally rip off her head when you dig her out!
Don't move, And you better hope that's the worst.
All right, then.
Out the way!
One spark and it'll blow.
Keep digging!
You prick's got some nerve. Clean up this mess. Near dies, heads roll. And that goes for novices, too. Potatoes if you don't move, and you better hope that's the worst of it.
Didn't you hear? Do I need to rip the extra flesh off your ears? Faster!
Clean up this mess. Near dies, heads roll.
Here goes nothing.
Out of the way!
One spark and it'll blow.
You better hope your little tricks didn't harm the true soul!
Beldron, can you hear me? Beldron!
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nay, does not fail.
You care for the weak, true soul. Most curious. You dare speak to me without due reverence. That was your first and last mistake. Thrym, carve out his heart and serve it to the Rothay. If he indeed is a true soul, let the Absolute save him. Dwegar, this true soul has betrayed us. Let his blood prove your devotion.
is gonna feel good. Say bye-bye.
Keep crying for your sister, and I'll personally rip off her head when you dig her out!
I'll peel your balls like potatoes if you don't move! And you better hope that's the worst of it.
Yeah.
someone. Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about to demonstrate. You've convinced them, for now. But transgress again, and no amount of talking will get you out of trouble.
Didn't you hear? Do I need to rip the extra flesh off your ears? Faster!
You trapped someone. Only the guards are allowed to do that.
Survival is all that matters.
Boom!
Let's get this over with.
Fuck yes. Down the hatch.
Impero.
My breath. There we go again.
Now this is my happy place. Incoming.
Breathing, despite everything. Survival is all that matters. What path lies before me?
Bye forever, pal.
Need to learn the hard way.
A lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Faint voice echoes in your mind.
I sense you, true soul. Come to me. Come to near. The poison spread.
Did you hear that? The poor evil cultist needs our help.
Near's voice fades, but your head still tingles with his anger and fear. speak in soft whispers, the words all but lost in the hot air.
I'll never get through. We need that smoke powder.
Philomene's gone, and if she's smart, she won't be coming back.
Beltron's trapped with that maniac, Nia. If you won't find Philomene, I will.
Forget the smoke powder. There could be more slavers out there. You draw them right to her.
It's my Beldron. He's still back there. I...
Lankbuck, don't!
Oh, damn it, Larida. We've lost enough of us. I'm not losing Beldron, too. Sir, our friends are trapped in the cave-in. And I know a way to get them out.
Bug, please. Trusolnir will... You know what he'll do.
Right. Go ahead, Lankbug. Tell him.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. I'll mark your map. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beldron and the rest out. Incredible news. Drop it near the cave-in and set it alight.
First step is the hardest.
One spark and it'll blow.
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nia does not fail.
So you care for the weak, true soul. Was it your hand that slayed Nir's servants, or is there a sane explanation? Traitor, you have breathed your last.
Yes, here.
Time to push my luck again. These boots have seen everything.
Heretic! You should never have come here.
Him up.
Want another?
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look. The decaying corpse lies before you. The head breaks off cleanly from the drow's body.
You're covered in dust and... Wait. That bruise there.
Fussing is nothing.
Object catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Wonder if that's one of those moon lanterns.
A thick layer of dust coats the bottom of the lantern.
Damn. Too broken to help us through the shadows.
You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic. To all appearances, the dust seems quite ordinary.
We're together. That's what matters. Beldron! I was so worried! Did Nir hurt you?
No, I'm all right. Did the sergeant hurt you?
Oh, who cares? We're together now, thank Ironhand.
We ought to thank someone a little closer by, I think.
Gaedel Ironhand you may not be, but you damn well fight like him.
I'm grateful, don't mistake me, but... Why help us? You're one of them, aren't you? Glittering gods! I should have known that one was too damn stubborn to die. Here. The Iron Hand gnomes honor their debts. With Walbrun gone, that falls to me. The leader of our expedition. He was sent off to Moonrise Towers. We were just slave hands to the cult, but not Walbrun. He knows things. Things they want to know, too. You'll call me mad, but fine. Walbrun's found the formula for rune powder. Aye, the explosive of Gaedel Ironhand's own creation. Fistfuls, wiping out armies. All those old stories. Only Walbrun couldn't leave the stories be, so he went and bloody found it. A small supply, tucked away down here with a manuscript. He just made sense of the formula when the cult jumped us, so he burned the damn thing. If there's a single copy left, it's sitting in his head. Those absolutists pull it out and make rune powder, they could flatten the whole of the Sword Coast. You really would, wouldn't you? But not us. My people can barely stand, and we have business back in the city. That business is what sent us after the powder to begin with. Now, we'll have to make other arrangements. He'd admire your resolve and your optimism. My people will find somewhere to regroup across the lake, then on to the city. If you find yourself in Baldur's Gate, seek us out. We'll raise a glass to Walbrun together.
Covered dust and... Wait. Is that a bruise there?
Stop fussing. It's nothing, I swear.
I'm your husband. It's my job. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Peldron, are you all right?
Lunkbug. Better now than I'm with you.
Gods. We're near.
Shh. Put it out of your mind. I'm here now.
To think about it.
You don't need to. We're together. That's what matters.
Wanna dance?
Oh, you're covered in dust and... Wait, is that a bruise there?
Stop fussing, it's nothing, I swear.
I'm your husband. It's my job. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Peldron, are you all right?
Lunkbug. Better now than I'm with you.
Gods. We're near.
Shh. Put it out of your mind. I'm here now.
All right. What now?
At least some of us are safe. Praise Iron Hand. If only there were more blessings to count.
Peldron, are you all right?
Lunkbug. Better now than I'm with you.
Gods. We're near.
Shh. Put it out of your mind. I'm here now.
guards?
We're near.
Impressive-looking ruins down there, but well out of reach.
Nier's dead. You want a medal or a chest to pin it on?
Fill me up! You need me to wipe your ass while I'm at it? Pisspot. More drink, less bad
drink. Unless you're here to kick some stiffs lakeside, I suggest you bugger off. Rockfall smashed them. Can't have them stinking up the place. You gotta be kidding. These trash don't have nothing on them but rocks.
Rocks.
You spot a shiny trinket on one of the corpses.
Thank the Absolute. They're all yours.
Absolute.
Deep gnomes, killed under the yoke of slavers.
They deserve better than they got. May they rest in peace.
Someone there? A crooked touch.
Is that blood?
These are the dregs of a nightfall feast. Pity for so much good eating to go to waste.
gorging on food and drink before killing in honor of Shah.
What's that? Stone there has been pried loose.
Prime spot for an ambush.
I smell blood.
Well, well, look what we have here.
Come on, can't stay idle. Slow down.
Mistra Ryl. Let's light them up.
What now?
The lance board is set. Certainly. Ready.
One can't always be a gentleman.
Careful, I might.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
What to do?
swear to Ironhand. One more step and I blow us to chunks!
An ashen scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder.
Easy now. Let's not do anything hilarious.
Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down. Drac, dropping my name like your cultist ass knows me. Like we're friends. I know what you are. One of Nier's cult goons. Sailed right in. Better to die in this shit heap than rotting Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Lorida! Ruddy mind games! I know all about your tricks, true soul! Shit! I can't do it. Go on, drag me to Moonrise. I'll make you cult nutters suffer. Well, aren't you sweet? I'm not stupid, you know. No such thing in Grimforge as kind hearts. Spit out what you want, and let's be done with it. Then prove it, and leave. You see Lorida at the dig? Tell her I'm dead, impaled, half-eaten. I don't care. Make up a story.
Ah, nothing says true love like faking your own death to avoid someone.
Beloved? I might have been hers. She sure as hell wasn't mine. I'm getting gone. You ought to do the same.
Slave all day, guzzle. No damn justice in that.
Who's the statue, you think?
Human, certainly. A god, perhaps. Why would gnomes make such a thing?
You're the expert. Why don't you tell me?
As you look at the skeletons, you realize they're all clad in the same dark armor.
No burial, just slaughter. Damn.
You see nothing special. Just torn and faded velvet tunics.
Yes, there's not much we can do for dusty old soldiers. Let's get moving.
Well, look here. Nier's killer in the flesh. Make yourself useful. Grab a cane and whip these drugging beasts into shape. That rubble needs clearing. And my patience is hanging on by an arse whisker. Damn right I do. Getting cramps in my arm, trying to whip the droogning beasts back to work. Now get to the caning, for I thrash you instead. You got no need to know, and I got no need to tell. So get to caning, or to leaving. Gonna give a lurker a lick job.
A slight glint catches your eye. Your eye finds the source of the gleam. A small mote of black metal, adamantine.
Stuff's no joke. Stronger than steel, rarer than mithril. It ain't mined, it's made. There's an adamantine forge back there, sure as shitting. Don't get any smart ideas. That forge is clan property. But get the beasts moving and I'll toss some coin your way. Go on then. Light a fire under the buggers. All that brawn and their trembling.
The creature is disturbed, its breath quickened by anger and fear. Rothay seems calmer in your presence. Its eyes flicker towards the Dwegar, burning with raw, bestial rage. The Rothay looks at you with big, soft eyes. Then it lowers its head obediently.
But you got the job done. I almost feel bad about this. Bloody Rothay have lost it. Put him down!
Up. What's it gonna take?
Not much use for this slag. Nice speckles, though. It's been a long day. Oh, I'll need to rest soon.
Something's off. Pure shadow. Watch how you go.
There's a trap.
Trap. Be cautious.
With haste. Stopped me yet.
Watch how you go. It's a trap.
What brought it down, you think?
A quake of some sort, perhaps? Just a theory. Help me! Thank you.
I'm your husband. It's my job.
In dust. Wait, is that a bruise there?
Stop fussing, it's nothing, I swear.
I'm your husband. It's my job.
Steel mold, used in forges to cast armor and weapons.
The forge.
What a feat of engineering it is. Perfect fit. I just need the raw materials.
good. Knees high. Position.
The weave.
Weave, save me. I cannot take much more.
That did the trick, all right. And down it goes.
Absolutely.
That did the trick, all right. And down it goes.
Fire, baby. No surrender. It's hot in here.
No longer like this.
Oh, there
now two.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Hammer's gonna fall.
Creator, destroyer. Sometimes the only way out is through.
Over there. One, two.
meant to do it.
Love to, thanks. While I'm at it.
Quite ready for you. I've got a long road
right ahead. Let's see.
What now? Don't linger.
What's cooking?
Let me work my magic. Forthwith.
Can't give up now. If not over, then through.
Yourself.
Charmed, I'm sure.
This is my happy place.
Well, so much for peace.
This is gonna feel good.
Still on my feet.
before.
Peacebringer, be at home. The Drow sought to shatter our circle. Now his flesh may feed its growth. In dealing death, you have brought this circle life, and thus we name you Life Chanter. As our circle grows, so shall your song. Wherever you go, only listen, and you may hear it.